Let's check in with Deirdre for more on that.
You have been saying that for a while.
So yeah, today, I need a water.
Today we're ready to help you. We're over in Studio B, and we have brought the Home Depot indoors today. Bryan Flaar is the assistant store manager from Home Depot, and he's joining us today to talk about getting those lawns ready. And really, the rain will help us.
Absolutely.
Certainly.
We need
that's
the water.
A good thing. We need to water, but you also need to seed, Bryan. So let's talk about some of the options and things that people might want to think about here.
In the Vigoro brand, we have the Vigoro Certain Seed, mm-hmm. and it's a great opportunity to replenish the low spots or the bare spots in your lawn.
Okay.
But you want to follow it up with a good quality fertilizer also.
This do you do those on the same day, or do you put the seed down, let it go for a while, and then fertilize after that?
Same day.
Same day is good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We're doing this on an existing lawn.
Do you like this one here? Says it's a combination, which I see in a lot of stores. Do you like the combination, or do you think you still need something separate on top?
This is a great way to go for bare or bald spots.
Okay.
And then just overseed overall is good.
Okay, great. Well, let's just keep mm-hmm. moving down the line there.
We also have this new line of Snap from Scotts, and in that, the grass seed and lawn fertilizer is also available.
Okay.
But the innovation in this is excellent in that it's just a drop.
Oh.
You lock it in, snap,
mm-hmm.
and go.
And then it's ready to go.
Mm-hmm.
That's
and
interesting.
And it's a predetermined rate of application.
Okay. So there's no trying to figure out how much seed to put down.
The
machine just takes care of it for you.
And when you're done, it self-seals, so this will go right back on the shelf.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
For storage.
Wish I'd invented that.
Mm-hmm. This is going to be great for the homeowner this year.
Okay, great.
So our grass is greening up and mm-hmm. looking good, but let's say we notice a brown spot. It could be that there's an insect or some sort of pest problem.
Okay.
We also have in the Snap Pack, we have an insecticide.
Mm-hmm.
Same sort of thing. You drop in, lock, and go. You might consider one of the hose-in sprayers as well. These are just a water-in product, and as you're watering in, it'll also take out those pests that
okay.
are wreaking havoc on the
lawn. And so these
lawn.
Are just some of the options, because that is the one thing that I think a lot of people start to worry about is just all the other critters that are going to get out and get into the lawn after you've already done all the hard work.
Correct. So we've overseeded, we've fed it, and now the critters are trying to come in, and so we need to keep them at bay as well, because they will do damage.
Okay. Are we at the perfect time right now to be doing a lot of this work?
Right on the cusp. As the weeds are starting to emerge, if you have go with a pre-emergent like the weed and feed or the crabgrass preventer, that helps keep the weeds at bay. So right on the cusp of the perfect time.
And then this may sound like a silly question, but do you do this stuff now before you actually, if you have a small enough lawn, obviously a lot of people try to just dig the weeds up. But is it better to do this first to kill off whatever's there?
Absolutely.
Okay.
That's the pre-emergent benefit in the weed and feed. It'll feed the lawn to make it rich and full and also knock the weeds down.
All right. Well, thank you very much for all the tips. We appreciate it.